I'm originally from Cyprus.
I'm originally from Italy, from Florence.
I am from County Tyrone in Northern Ireland.
And I'm from Spain, Asturias.
Straight from the interview process, it was just very friendly and the atmosphere was very welcoming.
That was a big worry for me. I was like, oh, I might be like the only international student there. So I always had that in the back of my mind and I was a bit worried arriving there on the first day with my suitcase and everything. I was like, oh God, what is it gonna be like? But then already like in the first day, the first few days, they were like, oh, that's the Spanish guy over there. Like, oh yeah, come over. And so instead of being left out, I just the opposite, the complete opposite.
I've never felt like I'm the odd one out from studying in the UK. I'm made to feel right at home.
I would say that Liverpool is a perfect place for inclusivity and for people from other backgrounds.
It's very welcoming and on clinics, there's many, many different people from all over the world.
And then the good thing about here at Liverpool, clinicians are international too. So you've got like all the Spanish ones, all the Italians, you've got Australians, Irish, you've got them from all over the world. And it's just nice because, I mean, I love British people, obviously, but just having that diversity there, it just makes you feel like at home, basically. Because I'm sure you'll find the clinician that's from where you're from and you can just chat with them. And it's great, it's great.
Looking around the city as well, it was just vibrant and full of culture.
It's renowned for being the best night out in the UK. So there's a lot of people that say, oh, it's so good that you're studying here now. I finally have an excuse to go over.
I think I couldn't have thrived as much in other countries as in the UK and in Liverpool in particular.
The city's amazing and the people, I love the Scouse accent. I mean, it's great.
It was all part of why I've chosen to come to Liverpool. I know that it can be difficult and I know that it can be scary making the decision to move away from home, but it's one of the best decisions I've ever made.
It really does feel like a home away from home.
I've met some amazing people and friends and everything for life, really.
I would encourage any student to apply to Liverpool.
You'll meet people from all walks of life and, you know, once everyone gets to that school, like, it's all equal, like, everyone's here for the same reason.
Got experience overall, do it.